Hello LKG students, today we will learn world of letters. Open the page number 29 and 30. It's let us draw pictures for the given letters. Here we see that this is a letter A. Here I will draw the picture of an apple, A for apple. You can also draw ant, alligator, etc., aeroplane. Next, this is a letter G. G for gun. Now, I will draw here G for grapes. You can also draw grapes, girl, goat, grass. What we choose? G for grapes. This is the letter M. M for monkey, moon, man, mug, mango. आप लोग कुछ भी draw कर सकते हो. Here I will draw mango. M for mango. This is the letter E. An elephant. E for an elephant. E for engine. E for egg. आप लोग कुछ भी draw कर सकते हो. I will draw the picture of egg. This is an egg, E for egg. This is the letter P. I give some pictures with starting with the letter P. Peacock and pencil, parrot and pen. Here I will draw the picture of parrot. P for parrot. This is the letter D. And I will draw the picture of duck. D for duck. You can also draw D for dog, D for doll, and D for drum. Number 30. I can recognize, listen to the stories and color the correct pictures. So, now I tell you the story of chicken and the duckling. Listen the story carefully. एंड उसमें आपको देखना है कि कौन से एनिमल और बर्ड का जिक्र हो रहा है, उससे आप लोग कलरिंग करेंगे, ठीक है? A duckling and a chick are good friends. They go for a walk. They drink water. They sit down. The duckling jumps into the pond. The chick jumps too. The chick cannot swim. The duckling saves the chick. The duckling scolds the chick and says, "Do not copy me all the time." So here, दो बर्ड्स का जिक्र हुआ है, चीक एंड डकलिंग. सो आई विल कलर द डकलिंग एंड चीक.